Their days yesterday. So there is a big state softball tournament happening up in Fort Dodge, but here more locally, we are getting into a fast pitch championship here in West Des Moines, where teams literally from all over the country are here taking each other on, getting their rankings and going into bracket tournament this weekend. So I say this as I'm hearing the rain fall on the ceiling once again. So.